alive. I can't stay here.
Hey, I knew I was mute. yeah, this is still my first playthrough. Oh, hey. Yeah, I asked them if you beat it or even played it at all. Here is clear. The blue says so. Goddamn Nemesis. Nemesis has died.
Carlos, respond.
Oh, you platinumed
we
it?
Didn't make it.
Damn,
The
I'm
train derailed.
jealous.
Derailed.
Nicely
hurt?
done.
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Wish I wasn't working, 12 to 16 hours
Nikolai
a day.
Left us to die.
Wait, what?
I would have platinumed it already.
What the fuck?
Goddamn! God damn. Yeah, I really like the design of Jill. It's very debatable if it's like my third or second favorite outfit. Oh hey, whoa, I didn't get a box, but I don't really need one. Got two healing items. A lot of the stuff. Alright. Let's go. I can dodge! That's right. Burn! I acquire ammo. These dodgers are perfect, by the way. He's just not hitting me. Like that. Mine rounds? Oh, wait, hold up. Goddamn! Oh wait, hold on. Hold on, I need to find ammo. Hold on. Hold on, Nemesis. Oh shit, no. Damn it, it's a hurt. Hold on. Hold on, Nemesis. Hold on. I might be in trouble here. Oh, we're good. Okay. Reloading. Oh. Oh. Oh, I've seen this before. Oh, no. Come get some.
Gotta find a way to stop it.
Oh my god, Jill. Wait. Wait, where is he? Okay. Wait, did he stop? Oh shit, he did. Oh, I tried to dodge while reloading. I hear that's a big no-no. Wait, let's just check my- Oh, I have 14 shots off. When did that happen? Are you okay? God damn it! Alright, I just play this game. Reloading! I'm not charged. Hold on. Excuse me. Hold on. Oh, thank you. Can't escape. Hold on. Time out. Oh, I got grenades! What am I doing? Chuck these things. That's the strongest thing in the game, I heard. Guy's still alive. We have a problem.
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
Took my last shot. Doesn't kill him. We might have a. Okay, we might have a problem.
You're about to take a nasty fall.
Bang. Thanks. That dodge was perfectly timed, by the way. Oh, I see a box. Hey, how that was delayed. can't see you, you shouldn't hit me. Freaking hurt. Okay guys, alright. Run for my life, alright. Why I had a knife, right? Hold on. Dude, it's time to go window shopping. Yeah, we went window shop. Oh my god. I'll meet you over here. Nani? Wasting my shots. Am I fine? I'm fine. Okay, get up, Jill. You're fine. That's all I needed.
Right, let's do this.
Aim for the head. Joe, you're cheating. I didn't have any rocket. Joe, you're cheating.
Carlos, you still there?
Right.
Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Right, oh, wow. Okay, I didn't grab Eric. Nice. I think I just magically found, you know, shotgun. Ugh. I thought it wasn't so bad. It's just I might have underestimated my ammo a bit. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, hello. Oh, goddamn, Nemesis, hi. Damn it, cutscene. I wasn't done looting. Whatever. My leg. Oof. Yeah, I kind of like this form of Nemesis. It looks pretty cool.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Goddamn, Joe. Lay off the, the meth. Lay off the meth. Not good for your health.
Jill! Hey, answer me.
Don't feel so good.
God damn it.
It's the name of the trophy.
Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
All right, mission success. My favorite Jill outfit? Oof. Marvel 2 Jill. I really like the sprite work from that outfit. Although I think that one's in this game, but I think because of the sprite work and the way it looks and how colorful it is, I just really like that one. And the voice acting, that Jill too is pretty awesome.
You're gonna be okay.
And then I like the Resident Evil 5 Jill, the BSAA outfit. And then this one comes up. So, oh, hi Jill. Want some flashbangs? No? Okay. Wow. I mean, I don't need it. Jeez. Why can't you carry a knife all of a sudden? Sure. Alright, room cleared.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Carr. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Alright, I think it charged long enough. Long enough for me to stream. yeah, I get the tape and mix it. Oh, okay. I was wondering why you couldn't examine it. Said upper rooms. Okay, I'll go explore. I hate these hunters. How dare that hunter one shot two times in a row? How dare they? Yeah, I thought I could hear a bobblehead. Probably is one up there. Let's see. Simple lock, no, nothing there. Oh, this room. We could try this room. Wait, so this room leads into this room? Oh, interesting. Treatment room? Okay. I guess I'll head there next. I almost jumped out the window. What is that? Okay, so they're trying to tell me there's like, okay, lock from the other side. Okay, video game. Alright. What's up? What's up? Okay, everyone's dead. Nice. Wherever that door is. Behind me. Nice. 9-3 something. Oh, it's just a two combination lock? That's very confusing. Yeah, because I saw where you got the code from, but I only read two numbers. I'm like, oh, what I got to lose? I'll just keep guessing. All right, let's do it. All these herbs, stuff. All right, where are you at? God damn! He's already dead. Definitely gonna kill that one first. Alright, how many grenades? I got 3 grenades. Aim for their heads? Yeah. I've been trying to. Always aim for the head, right? No one around the corner. I bet there is. Good thing I didn't bet anything. Hallway clear. Nice. Oh, hey. Wanna step into my office? Hey. Oh wait. Fatality. By a door. Alright. Banana? No. Ammo. Which I have a lot of. Nice. I could waste 4 shots. Excuse me. Well, that was more than 4 shots, but hey. Guy got full inventory. Gross. Oh, wait. Never mind. Is this a locked door? It was. Oh, hi! Carlos! Carlos! Oh, GG. Oh. Wrong door. I thought that led back out to the main hallway. One shot by a grenade? Hey. I like that. What's that, Carlos? What the fuck was that? Yeah, it's Carlos, right? Can't see your head, darkness. Is this an extended mag? God. Right now, you gotta kill your friend again. No, I don't want that. Yeah, rip. I don't know where that grenade went. I don't know what it ricocheted off of, but I'm tilted. These things are tilting me. I could have used a grenade. I can't even see his head because it's dark. Alright, I'm about to speedrun this. Speedrun this back to my... Yo, zombie. I think they're dead. Okay, they're dead. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, this was the locked door. Okay. I think he's dead. Flashbang through the door. Damn. Call of Duty 4 raids me. I guess he did a pretty good job. Ah. My powers combined. Okay, you be that way. I could hear something. I did not. There another one? Cause why not? So let me fight 5 of them. Alright, room is clear. Nice. Let's go. Oh, there's gonna be one out here for sure. So where the hell am I going now? Oh. Staff room? No. Been there. Oh, wait. Didn't I need like a voice recorder for something? Maybe down here. Yeah. Go back downstairs.
Slut.
Carlos, can you not dodge? Oh, guys, he's gonna one shot me. All right, and then another one shot. Yeah, that's pretty close. I felt like him about to like one shot me. It was gonna. It was like a timer. And it was ticking down really fast. Yes, take a shortcut. A maybe shortcut. Maybe the worst shortcut. Yeah, we just gotta. I think that was a bad shortcut. No, it's fine. But we'll just. Do all that. What's in here? Let's find out. Probably a map. I probably didn't pick up. You guys gonna open up now? That's adorable. Not dealing with that. So you thought. Alright. Alright, that was a waste because I didn't need anything. Take a left. Yeah, that was a good left. Nice. Alright, I know there's more hunters. So, bring them on.
Let's
take cover, just in case it busts down the door.
I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your...
Did I cut that off? Whoops. And your job's done. Thank you for your service. Oh, hey. Oh, that's him. The fuck?
Bard. Tyrell.
That is a bullet to the head.
He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Yeah, it's almost 10 o'clock.
There's gotta be a computer, right?
Hurting. Rec tester from Nate.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running and I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches in the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway.
Fuck! Yeah, I kind of miss Jill. Yeah, I'm punching computers. Who are you, Chris?
Is it here?
Check your corners. That's a very open there.
All right, Joe. Hang tight.
All right, how many hunters am I going to have to fight on my way back?
I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Actually, I'm pretty sure I just run past everything. Cause... Wait, I didn't go over here? Oh, I guess not. Oh, padlock. No. Oh, we're about to find out. We're going that way anyway. Alright. Gonna run past everything. Flash bangs equipped. He didn't see me, and then I didn't see him. Oh, if he crawls up in front of me, we're gonna have a problem. Frog face. Where's this door at? In front of me? Cool. Oh, jail door. Okay. You won't. No, you won't. I thought so. Okay.
You're gonna be okay, Joe.
Wait, did I miss anything? I mean, I know there's a lot of red, but most of that's just Jill stuff, so. I swear I picked up a map somewhere. Okay. There you go, Jill. Oh. Wait. Damn. I guess I'll waste this on you. Bring my A game. Alright, I'll put my Royal Guard on and just fight everything. Oh, I still got energy left. Nice.
Come on, this shit better work.
And it's all gone. That should last me the next, I don't know, 20 minutes.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come.
Do you think that would actually really happen? Like, send a missile to... Wait, whoa, hold on.
Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Oh, thanks, you don't need that. There you go. I mean, that sounds a little bit outrageous. You know, sending an airstrike to take out a city. Damn, yes. That's something really hard to picture. I said bring my A game, so I think 4 healing items is good. Wait, isn't this the last time I used Carlos? I think it is. And let's see. I think it is, right? Yes? Okay. Okay, cool. Let's rock.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The left entry points is better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security.
Oh, this is the part with the exploding zombies, right? Oh, hello, lady. Oh, I forgot I could do that. A follow-up. Sure. I need, like, more generous ammo. Right here. No. Oh, where is that at? 170 rounds? I don't think that's it. I think I'm reading the right thing. Oh, yes, I am. Oh, nice. Hold that. Oh, you! Lady, please. Oh, does this work? Nice! This lady still... I bet there's like a trophy for like not having the zombies touch the door, huh? Stop. Oh, hey. 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 Wait, does this work on you?
It does.
Bring around the rosy. What'd you do for me? Ooh. What the? Oh, flashbangs. Granadas. Hey, you can stay in here. Actually, I don't like you. Oh, what are you? Oh, you're dead. That's what... Oh, that doesn't look good.
Almost got it!
Oh, what did I just do? Oh wait, hold on, you too. Oh come on, I was doing something. Where'd you come from? I came out of the goddamn wall. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Thank you. Oh, what the? Wait, hold on. I don't feel like getting one-shotted. Or, sure. For you, I'll do this. I like doing this. Well, hey. Oh, shit, I am. Almost at it. Last time using Carlos, right? Just. No, I'll hang to it. Here, I'll just double lunge at you.
There. Now I just gotta.
Who are you? Oh my god. Don't I plant a bomb somewhere, or is that like later? Oh, that could be now. Yeah, I used up all my ammo. Okay. Now's the time. Oh, we're about to have some. Oh, I used up all the grenades. Oh, equip your gun! Wait, no, grab the ammo. More important. Oh no, he's crawling on me. Gross. Oh, can't you not? Alright, play safe. Oh, never mind. Guys, we're good. That's kind of fun. You know, flashing zombies and punching them and lighting them up. Here you go, Carlos, for you. Yeah, heal up.
Carlos, you alright?
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
I need a hero. Name of the trophy. Nice.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Yeah, call the government.
Ballsy motherfucker.
I don't even know how to get in contact. Wait, do I? 1-800-GOVERNMENT. There you go. Alright. Back to Joe, right?
Joe. Oh, thank God you're okay.
Well, let me say first.
I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Oh, the lights. Wait, do I have an option to shoot him? Oh, okay, never mind. Because my hands were completely off the controller.
Where am I? What's going on?
You died in your dream.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Mine rounds. I don't think that's gonna really work. Okay. I don't wanna put the grenade launcher away. Or the shotgun. Alright, we'll put the grenade launcher away. Throw that in there. Oh, what else they got in here? Not much. Okay. Wow, Joe, your footsteps are very different from Carlos.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
I went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of it.
Didn't calling 911 with, like, help? Not really. Right? What are you gonna do? Oh. We're gonna send the police your way to stop it. And not contact the government. I don't know. what am I looking for? Great. Okay. I'm just gonna be gunpowder. I got like 100. Alright, and it begins. Tiptoe. Wait, is this new? Yes it is. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna pause on this. We'll be back. Oh, these guys are alive, huh? Oh. Haha. Excuse me? What is this? Simple lock? Simply me. Ooh, is it that time? Yeah, they shouldn't have made the lock picking. An inventory. Ah, oh, Max is streaming Final Fantasy 7. It's 10 o'clock already. Oh, alright. Well, let's just keep going. Let's get out of this goddamn hospital. what's over here? Oh, there's lockpicks. So let's go get them. Alright. Who wants it? know what? Oh god, something's gonna bust down those doors. Oh, I can feel it. Oh, nice. What a nice game. Alright, what did Carlos forget?
This looks like Nikolai's work.
Oh, he didn't forget anything. Nice. And we're done. Goodbye. Oh wait, there might be more unique dialogue. Hold on. I want my full Resident Evil experience. And it's completely wasted. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna break down these doors. Gotta be on your guard. Yeah, that. Okay, I'll get some. Wait, is there a map in this game that I'm covering? Maybe, right? Do I have nothing to blow you up with? Is he hiding behind the door? He is not. Hey. Alright, Joe. Alright, time to get one-shotted. Ooh, get retapped. Alright, not bad. Shotguns. Every zombie's weakness. Or undead weakness. Nice. Alright, we got what we came here for. Gotta check that. Alright, let's go climb the stairs. No, go back. This way. Got 3 shots left. Goddamn. Be careful. Why is my camera hard locking? Okay. It was hard locking. It's kind of confusing. Where is the cleaning service when you need it? Safe room. That. I thought I was investigating something. That's great. Courtyard. The heck? Well, can't get over there. Oh, that thing? So what's down here? Nothing. Nice. Alright, let's go back. Confirming that I can't jump over. Okay. Oh, it's alright that I kind of missed it, sure, because I didn't catch up on all this one, so. Maybe I can tomorrow. Where am I going? Alright. Oh, cool, this room. Oh, I don't like the looks of this, but whatever. Oh, cool. You do that. Of course it's on the other side. Gun, can you shoot faster? Nope, no problem. Oh, you're banging on the thing that I needed to get to. Wonderful. Ooh, it's a bad time for you, sir. Get off of it. Alright. I really need those shotgun shots. So, ooh. Alright, head out. Turn, and then. Okay. Make sure there's no hidden bobbleheads, although I'm gonna do a completely different playthrough grabbing all that crap. Alright, let's go. I'm waiting for the jump scare to have this guy pop out, and I'm just gonna light him up. Really? You're just gonna put a safe in here? No consequences? We'll see about that. More magnum. Treatment. Great. Oh, well, I guess Carl cleaned up everything. Nice. Am I looking for? Must be explosive round. Yep. Because Carlos doesn't need that. Side. Sick room. Why is it side? Yeah. Are you gonna bust down a door? No? Heard something. Alright, straight ahead. What am I looking for? Ooh. And we're good. Nice. Looks like we can like drop down into the window somewhere and pick up that chest. You guys here, right? Stay that way. Is it this one? That's a no-no. Okay. One second. More texting me good night stuff. That'd be nice. All right. Oh, what'd we say? That's a no-no? Okay. Let's go. I know everything's not dead in this hospital. I know there's like at least something hiding behind a corner or something. That's a no-no. So, this way. It's supposed to be blacked out.
Squeeze by.
Oh, can you? Me running, picture or something like that. Monster. Lion. I like that one. Okay. Is it the Magnum? Oh god, that just blinded me. Jill's butt just blinded me. That's all I saw. And it was well worth it. Like, I felt like her butt just slapped me in the face. I'm like, god damn, Jim. The hell is that? Oh, the leaves. I thought crows were about to come after me or something. Oh, you Houston? No, we don't. Combine with A. Yeah, because we don't like acid rounds, right? No, we don't.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
Kendo's armor. Did I collect all the weapons in the game? Ouch. Which is fine, I guess. Whatever. Oh, I can make more shotgun bullets. But, I can also make magnum rounds. Alright, that's right, I forgot. Yes, I forgot. I'm like on a side quest right now to, nice. Yeah, I blew everything out. Nice. Let's get out of here. Wait, what's the name of this, Magnum? Lightning Hawk. Nice. Wesker would be proud. Does anybody have one-shot everything? Ugh, the aim sight. Of course it's terrible. Go back. Where am I going? This is the right way. Wait, I left something alive in here, didn't I? Oh, no problem. That's a problem. I swear I saw on the stream those things could like stab you through the door. That's why you guys keep seeing me hesitantly open the door. Not open it and back up. So you could don't get stabbed. Hello. You were worth my two shots. Because you're dead. Alright. Let's go and hot drop all these things off. Yeah, I got quite a few ammo for it. Yeah, I kind of want to keep that along. Or keep that on me. Or at least until I leave the hospital. Because I don't feel like dealing with people who couldn't one-shot. I don't need a herb. I'll be fine. Ooh, I do need some more handgun ammo. Which I have some. There you go. I don't know. Three guns? Kind of overkill. Then again, I don't have like no flash. Oh, I have grenades. Whatever. Have fun. Alright, let's do it, Jill. Chapter 17. Is there a bobblehead here? I feel like there would be one. And there isn't. It's trash. Master of unlocking. Oh no! Oh no! I got a trophy. Oh no! I feel so bonded with the lock. I'll keep it. Until I get full. It'll be the first ink. Okay, I'm not going. I am going in a circle. Okay. Oh, am I done with the hospital? Nice. Wait, didn't the hospital like blow up in Resident Evil 3?
Oh, this must be the way in front.
Oh, hello. Swear to God, give me one more grenade launcher and I'm gonna bring it along with me. Holy crap, I did not eat. Camera's hard locking up again. And we're good. Wait, can I go back? Oh no, okay, no. Just checking.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
Ooh, we got some items. And now we don't. Very collectible, just hanging out somewhere. It would have been funny if he's in the driver's seat. Damn, Joe, get some bandages. Now, I saw a mod for her Resident Evil 5 outfit, the battle suit Jill, but it still had her face on it, like this Jill's face on it. It looked really good. It kind of made me like that outfit a little bit more. You know, besides her weirdly having a blonde hair, but you know, her blonde hair wasn't so bad. Yeah, it looked really good. If only I had a PC. That's fine. Maybe in 20... Yeah, I was about to say 2020, but I'm already... Maybe in 2090, I'll get my PC up and running. Oh, what's this? Did I just miss a door? That's locked. Thanks. Oh, drop the ammo off. And yeah, they did a really good job on her. I haven't really seen the actor, but she looks anything half as good as she is. That's cool. I'm not gonna lie, she kinda looks like Alice. Like Alice that played Resident Evil. Like she has that haircut. And a little bit in the face as well. Not saying that Alice is, you know, terrible looking. No, Alice looks good, but they ain't do her any good in the movies. Excuse me? I'll end this right here and right now. The end. Shall I use the sticks? Or... Is that gonna land cleanly on your boxes. All right, you got a red room. I don't like you guys. Just kidding, you guys are cool. Really cool. Jill?
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid.
Do you have the inventory to hunt down fuses? Let's hope so.
You think this is over?
What are you? You are bullet sponging my bullets. If I see another one of you, I'm gonna mag you. Why are you healing? Okay. Double tap. Okay. I picked up this magnum for a reason. Aim for the body? Okay. Damn it, he killed the power. Oh no. Cool. Shotgun body twice? Okay. Oh, let me try the magnum as well. I get like a clean shot. Ooh. I think I ate like 30 of my bullets. Was not nice. Hello, use 3. This way. Don't use the ladder. Okay, use the ladder. Don't. There's no invisible monsters in this game, right? I find it kind of funny that there's no invisible modes back in Resident Evil. Besides one. What the f- That is cheap! Oh, that's a 2-for-1 kill. Too bad I already got the trophy. That is terrible, but let's keep going. Yeah, 2-for-1. You saw how cheap that was? I was stuck in Blockstun. Or I forgot the fighting game term. Yeah, Blockstun. Dude took a at him. Alright, where's he at? I am gonna be mashing dodge for the rest of this game. Oh, hey.
A dead end. No, wait.
Yeah, wait. Searching, and alright, I searched. Yeah, shotgun's your best. Aim for the head. Oh. Pull the lever. What's up here? Okay, haven't been here. And Yeah, don't jump down from there, Jill. That's very painful. Oh, what the? Hold on. Hey, you in the back. Suck it. I like this magnet. Unlocking? Oh, a shortcut to where? The office. Oh, cool. I actually believe the magnet might be better than holding onto the grenade launcher. Although I got like a whole bunch of different ammo types for it. Because I want something dead, just use the mag. Okay. Unless those swamp monsters come back. I'll hang on to this. In case I grab another. Alright, let's go. I kill him. Ooh. Shell holder. Oh, extended mag. Right? Maybe not. Wait, maybe? I don't. Hey, look, ammo. Great. Where are we going, Jill? Oh, puzzle. Gotcha. Oh, not really. Are there gonna be zombies dropping from the sky? Just asking. Cool, Magnum. Yeah, go ahead, do it. That sound. Okay. Oh, you guys are easy. Stop. Oh my, I thought, okay. I can take out the zombies behind. Oh, that thing is deadly behind me. Okay. Yeah, shut your mouth. Do it again. Excuse me. Okay. Okay, yeah. And I think that thing's gonna move that fast. do it. Nice. 4 shots. Okay, video game. Okay. Okay. Nice. Oh wait, I'm missing one. Kinda nice. And those monsters one shot, right? Yeah, I think they do. Let me make sure this whole area is counts as one. Yeah, looks like. All right, let's go. Well, that was fun. Should I leave this up? Yeah, might as well. What is this? Okay. Looking. Did this thing already blow up? Nope. Okay. Oh, I did that. And I already been. Okay. Where's the lever? Above me. Cool. Whoa, what's over here? I've been there. Just a shortcut. Been over here. And I did just trap myself. So. Oh, maybe I can just go back. Okay, Enos, I'll be here for at least another few minutes. It's almost 11 o'clock. Wonderful. Actually, a save point right here. I should just save and call it. But I kind of want to get through this. Having too much fun. What the?
Soldier searching style!
Wait. Oh no, I can't use that. Blue. Alright, so I'm still missing one. These boxes down there. Nice. Sorry, 1 second, chat. Actually, I think I am just gonna save and call. Minus 11. I got work in like 5 hours. What else? What else is Easter plans? Damn. I'm such a good friend. Alright. You know what? We're gonna solve the puzzle. Somehow. Oh, hello. Alright, let's put all these damn things. Oh, it's a bobblehead. It has to be. I'm like, what's that shaking? Alright. We'll put this one down. Now we can start thinking where we haven't been yet. Sorry, I have something to do with this. Probably not. Well, the last fuse could. Wait a minute. Did I just shoot something? No. Operate something? Maybe. Don't worry, Jill, we're gonna get through this together. Eventually. Maybe this leads back up to the, yeah. This. Oh, maybe it's over here. No, because that's why. Oh my god, they're already in. Oh no, I still need one, right? Yeah. Okay. You almost got me. Or tilted me. Wait, that zombie's gonna wake up. Alright. Can I trace our steps? We're not tracing, but see where we've been. Jill, fight this. Oh. Sorry. Label? No, it's not. Okay. Ah, I see you. That has to be it. So all we gotta do is just find our way over there. Have I really just been walking past it this whole time? Oh, no. It's over there. There's some ammo I'll pick up. Ladder. Why so very familiar? I see. Okay. GG game. GG. I was so distracted by the shortcut and whatever that thing's called. I didn't see this door. Well played. Alright, who wants to die? Okay, bud. Wait, hold on. I have a magnum. Okay. I'm surprised my mic has lasted this long, by the way.
All right, here goes.
Nice, good job, Joe. we did it. Actually, should I just save now? And leave off on a cliffhanger? Oh, that's terrible. Alright, I'm leaving you guys off on a cliffhanger. And myself. Alright, GG's everyone. That was a lot of fun. This game's a lot of fun. I think I'm leaving work early tomorrow. Well, not early, but I'm just doing 8 hours tomorrow. I'm not going to try to do 12. Anything crazy like that, so maybe I'll be able to stream. I want to stream, but you know, body, nature, and life. Anyway, I'll see you guys hopefully tomorrow. You guys have a good night. It was a lot of fun. See ya.